Yasyam bhavat bhakti janatan dugupadittamanyesha vijharidunnam stambe vadara stamananya labhyam lakshminarsammam sharanam pravatti simadesi lakshminarsamma parabrahmane namaha asmat gurubhyo namaha asmat sadagurubhyo namaha asmat panogurubhyo namaha pravatti nirvatyanam nishadhyam gunasambadam sharanam bhavabhidhanam shadagopamuniswaram simadesi vanshadagopasti vedanta desi dindra mahadeshigaya namaha Simadesi Lakshmina Sumadivya Padga Sevaka Sivan Sadago Basti Narayana Dindra Mahadeshigaya Namaha Simadesi Sivan Sadago Basti Ranganatha Dindra Mahadeshigaya Namaha Yonitya Machuda Padam Bujigma Rukma Vyamo Hadastadi Dharani Trunaya Mene Asmad Gurur Bhagavado Sideka Sindho rAmAnujasya Sharanau Sharanam Prabhatye Tasmai rAmAnujaya Nama Paramayogini Yasruti Smriti Sutranam Andharjwaram Asisamathu Pranamam Lakshmanamuni Pradikrishnanadvamaham Prasariyat Sukti Swadhina Parikam Shrutim Sriman Venkatanatharya Kapitar Kikakesari Vedantacharya Varyome Sanidattam Sadakhrudi Jnanandamayam Devam Nirmalaspadikagatim Adharam Sarvavidyanam Hayagriva Mubasmake Gurubhyaha tad gurubhyasya namo bhagamadimahe punimage cha dadradyau dampati jagadampati ullasa pallavida palika saptalogi nirvara goragita nema kadakshalilam sridanga harmya dala mangala deeparekam sridanga raja magishim shriyama shriyamaham praya prabhadane pumsam pauna punyam nivarayan Asta Sriranga Bhaktutmam Avyat Abhayamudridaham Agila Bhavana Janmastema Bangadi Lile Vinada Vivida Buddha Vurada Rakshaika Dikshe Sudhisira Sividite Brahmane Srinivase Bhavada Mama Parasvin Semushi Bhakti Rupam Paracharya Vacha Sudam Upanishad Duktabdi Madhyodhrtham Samsara Agni Vidipana Vyapagadam Pranatma Sanjeevani Purvacharya Surakshidam Bhagumati Vyagada Durasthidham Anitam Dnijaksharai Sumanaso Bhauma Bivandvanvaham Sirindirai Pakkadal Kantu Yalmayan Thiruvadikkal Vilindirpar Nenjil Mevunanyani நல்வேதியர்கள் தொழும் திருப்பாதன் ராமானுஜரை தொழும் பெரியோர் எழுந்தரைத்தாடுமிடம் அடியேனுக்கு இருப்பிடமே Today Adiyan is very happy to share and discuss with the Seattle Bhagavad Goshti online and also the Cincinnati Goshti live in front here. Very special day, Panguni Uttaram. Everybody knows today is the only day Emperuman, Sridanganathan, Nemperumal, along with the Ranganachiyar together called Sethi Utsavam. And today is the day Panguni Uttaram is Mahalakshmi's birth star, birthday, Tirunakshatram. And also today is the day Gadhyam, Aditri Gadhyam, Emperumanath made Vinnapam to Bhagavan and Pirati when they were together. The meaning of Sriman Narayana Charanau Sharanam Prabhatye Srimade Narayanaya Namaha where Sriman Narayana Charanau where you take that is existing Ubayam. Srimade Charanam Prabhatye Sriman Narayana Charanau that is the existing means. Charanam Prabhatye when you do that's executable means. So what here? Siddhobayam Sadhyobayam, putting together. So, the Sadhyobayam part, what he did, yes, we have to do. So, we know that one in the Vadagalai Sampradayam. So, you have to make your request to Bhagavan as the Prabhati, all the five Angams are there. Sixth one is the Angi, the Prabhati, which you do that one, Atma Samarpanam, Atmanikshevam. This is the best time to do because Pirati is next to him, Purushagaratvam. Bhagavan is nothing but the rubber stamp. So, he did. That's a great day, Panguni Uttaram, Gadhyam. That is the born on that day. So we are doing today this Nothing else we can talk today other than the greatness of Bhagavad rAmAnujA. During this year of the Sagasrapti, 1000th birthday, Trinakshatram of Bhagavad rAmAnujA, very aptly, Sri Swarup Swami has given the topic, Bhashyakara, why this Acharya is greater than other Acharyas. Not other Acharyas alone, Bhagavan himself. That is what we are going to be talking today. எம்பெருமானார், உடையவர், எதிராஜர், இளையாழ்வார், லக்ஷ்மணமுனி, பகவத் ராமானுஜர், எக்ஸெட்ரா எக்ஸெட்ரா, சோ மெனி டிஃபரெண்ட் நேம்ஸ் ஆன் தி டிஃபரெண்ட் மகிமை, டிஃபரெண்ட் குளோரிஸ் வாட் பகவான் தி பகவத் ராமானுஜா ஹஸ் டன், தே ஆர் கிவன் தி நேம்ஸ். சோ மெனி லெக்சர்ஸ், சோ மெனி உபன்யாசம், சோ மெனி ரைட் அப்ஸ், சோ மெனி டிவி ஷோஸ் ப்ரொனவுன்சிங் தி குளோரிஸ் ஆஃப் தி கிரேட் ஆச்சாரியா. டுடே we are going to look at a different view. Not the history, not the life story, not the composition. If you want to have, we have a running class on Sri Bhashyam separately. We have so many different classes going on. Now we are not going to talk about all of them. But we are going to take a cross-sectional view. Given an hour or so, within that one, how can we prove this Bhagavad rAmAnujA is the greatest Acharya? Not only that, he is better than Bhagavan himself. This is like a court case. So we are on the prosecution side. And what we are having is Bhagavad rAmAnujA. On the defendant side is Bhagavan is standing there. Lord Krishna, Lord Rama, Vamana, Narasimha, all of them are standing. So we are going to point out to him, we are having all the witness, we are having all these different kinds of tadayam. All the different kinds of proof we are having, with all those kinds of things, we are going to say, Krishna, you didn't do the job right. Bhagavad rAmAnujA did that one. So that is what we are going to do. When we say like this one, is called Nahi Nindya Nyayam. Nahi Nindya Nyayam is putting one thing higher and claiming the other thing is lower, just for enjoyment purposes only. Anubhavam, enjoyment only. So we should not take, tomorrow when we talk something else, we will do some, on that day Ramayanam is great, Rama is great, Krishna is great, all those things we would say that one. But one thing, before all these things we start, without the Bhagavan's Nirhedhuga Kripai, go back to Ragasyatra Saram, where we start with the Guru Parambara Saram, where there are six things what the Swami Desian is saying. The first one start with Nirhedhuga Kripai. With the Nirghedhuga Kribai and then Yadarichika Punyam and then Madhusudana Kadaksham, then he goes all the way and then he says, this leads you to Acharya. So you won't get Bhagavad rAmAnujA without Bhagavan's Kripa. Remember that. But there's a problem. Bhagavan starts, but he doesn't finish. That is what we're going to talk. So we need Bhagavan to start. Okay? So in the Nahi Nindya Nyayam, so just take it as a with a grain of salt, when we say something about Bhagavan is a lower, Acharya is higher, just for enjoyment purposes only. After all, no one can give moksha. You know that one, six things in Ragasatra Saram we said, Sritti, Sthiti, Samharam, Anupravesham, Moksha Pradhanam, Shriyapaditvam. All the six only one can give. That is the Midunam. Bhagavan, Sriman Narayana and Pirati, Sri Mahalakshmi. Nobody else. Nobody has got the authority. All others are Jivatma. He is the only one. But what we are saying, when Pirati goes and gives the Purushakaratvam recommendation letter, when Bhashyakara gives the recommendation letter, Bhagavan is a rubber stamp. He signs that. Okay? So, you always have to remember, Bhagavan is always in the pedestal. No denial on that. But Rasanubhavam, why this Acharya is great? Because Bhagavan touches the nose in a roundabout fashion. Acharya makes it faster. Okay? We're going to start. Where else we can start? Other than Yadiraja Saptati. Where Swami Desian beautifully starts. Chitta Vriddhi Vinirvadana Aushadam Sharanam Yadindra Charanam Vrinimahe. I don't think in a particular context, particular way to write, nobody can beat Swami Desian. I'll explain to you why this is so appropriate. Murabit padam sadham. Murabit. Murari. Bhagavan is called Murari. His Padam Sadam is lotus feet. Murari's lotus feet, Anukalpa Bhude. Anukalpa means permission to adopt an alternate route. So give clearance so that you can go on a different route. Bhude, it is present. Bhagavan Murari, you have a lotus feet, but there is an alternate. That's all he says. But it is a better alternate. We're going to bring it from a different places and everything. Question is, so many namas are there for Bhagavan. Why he choose Murari? That is. So that is the Swami Deshikan's amazing kind of way putting the correct word into correct places. Murari, let's go. Why it is? In Padma Purana, there is a story. This has happened in the Krita Yuga. There was an asura called Muran. And he was harassing all the devas and manushyas, gandharvas and all of them. So they could not tolerate his himsa. So they all went and they did their, their claim. They went and say complaint to Lord Shiva. Shiva says, I cannot do anything. Let's all go together to Lord Vishnu. So they went to Lord Vishnu. And the Lord Vishnu says, okay, I will fight with the Murari. So when he was trying to, with a long battle, thousands of Deva Yugam, that is what he was fighting. And in that one it says, Perumal was very, very tired. When he became very tired, he went into a place called Himavadi in Badrigashrama. That is where he was lying down. This is all Padma Purana. Okay? So he was lying down there. At that time, this Muran thought, we can easily kill Bhagavan who is sleeping. So Bhagavan's energy came out as a Shakti, as a female form. It's a dame. And that is the one went and killed the Muran. Bhagavan was sleeping. His energy came out and killed him as a female form. Remember how beautifully Deshian brings this one. That means female means there is no Swadhantram, Paratantriyam. Bhagavan is there as a Paratandran, this Jivan went out, or this Swarubam went out, and as a Shakti killed the Muran. So Bhagavan was very pleased. So he has asked, you have done so great, good job. What can I do? I am going to call you today by the name called Ekadashi. Ekadashi started like that. Okay. So this Ekadashi female form was saying, Bhagavan, I want one boon. Anybody who fasts on this day, anybody who thinks this is a good day through which I can do the get the compassion of the Bhagavan, they have to remove all their sins. They have to remove all their pavams. Bhagavan granted that. That is called Murari. Now remember, Murari overlap with Bhagavat rAmAnujA. Bhagavan as a Paratattvam, as a Paratandriyan, what he cannot do, while he was doing the Yoga Nidra, the Acharya rAmAnujA came and he said, all you have to do is simple. What Ekadashi? Give up something for Bhagavan. Okay, that is what we do in the Uddhava Gita. Tumtu sarvam parityacha snegam swajana bandushu. Give up everything. That's what Krishna says. So even if you give Ekadashi, you don't have to have full patni. Instead of eating 4 idlis, do 3 of them. Instead of 3, do 2. Reduce. That is what. So tapas. Shankara, Adi Shankara in Viveka Chudamani, he gives the definition for tapas is reduction. Remember that. That is all tapas. Whatever you are having, 10 jackets, 10 shirts, have 5 of them. 3 times eat food, eat them 2 times. So any kind of a reduction, that is called tapas. So here, what Bhagavat rAmAnujA showed through this Murari Padam, you start doing a little for Bhagavan, he would do 1,000 things back to you. Okay? So that is what Namadvar said. Pattudai adi avar keliyavan If you put bhakti, he comes thousand feet. This is what Ramanuja showed. But what Krishna showed in Bhagavad Gita, most of the karma yogam and jnana yogam and bhakti yogam, and it is confusing all of them. But Embarumana said so easily, put a little bhakti, sacrifice something. That is what he is asking for. That is why he has used the term murari. We'll go through several of them. So, compared to that large sweet, something else is better. What is better? Yadindra charanam sharanam pridimahe. Yadindra charanam. Look at that. The word what he is using. Yadindra, for all the yadis, the Semanal Vidum Parudum Kamam, if you know that one, Ramanujanu Trandari, Kananike Amadi Kamam. You have Aram, Purul, Inbam, Vidu, all of them you have, what Lord Krishna wants. Asai, desire. Desire is bhakti. That is what he wants. And that has been told by a sannyasi who gave up everything. So, Yadindra, for all the Yadis, is the Indra, he is like a king, he is the one. Sharanam Vrinimahe, look at the word also. Sharanam Padam is very similar to Simannarayana Charanau. Sharanam, what is that Sharanam means? Ubhayam, remember that, go back to Ragasetra Saram. Sharanam means Ubhayam, Ubhaye, Griha, Rakshitve. Three things are there. In that place, Swami Desikan says, it means Ubhayam. Okay, Sharanam. Vrinimahe Gurubhyaha Tad Gurubhyasya Namo Vagam Vrinimahe. Same word is using. Okay? To go to that Adi, Bhagavan, Narayanan and Lakshmi, you go through this Ramanuja. Same thing what you do over there, you do the Vrinimahe Varikirom Gupturitva Varanam. That is what over here we approach. So, Bhagavan's lotus feet, Acharya's lotus feet are there. The learned scholars, what they would do? They would prefer only the later, not the earlier one. The most important for them is the Acharya's feet. Bhagavan may give moksha, but you don't know when you're going to get it. Even if you get it there, what is there in moksha? That is what people will ask. All the people are here who have done prabhati. But you go and try to tell the people who have not done prabhati, you try to cajole, you try to convince them, go and do prabhati, they are asking, hey, don't rock the boat. I'm living very happy here. So for them, you have to tell something. That's what he says. Ajahat trivargam abhavarga vaibhavam. Ajahat. Not dropping, not losing, not giving up. Trivargam. Trivargam means three things. What three things? Abhavarga vaibhavam. Abhavarga means moksha. When you say moksha, then the first three is, you know that one. Dharma, artha, kama. Without giving up dharma, artha, kama, moksha. Hey Krishna, you can give moksha, but most of the time you are asking me to give up everything. But here, Acharya says, when you go and hold on his lotus feet, you're going to get all of them. Aram, purul, inbam. Chalachitta vritti vinirvadana. Chala, sanchalam, trembling, shaking, fluctuating, unsteady. Chittam, what are your thoughts, your intentions? Vritti, practicing that one. Vinirvadana, end of that, coming to end, cessation. Okay? So if you have the mind in that one, thinking of too many things. I don't know whether I should go to temple or not, whether I should go to paradise, sanadi first or not, whether I should go to Pizza Hut or I would do this one, do aradhanam here. All these things, very common. Even when you do the Thiruva Aradhanam, mind goes into 100 things. Okay? So when you are having all of them, this is called vacillations. Yeah, the vacillations. So for that, what is the elixir? What is the panacea? What is the medicine for all of them? That is Embarumana's Thiruvadi. Embarumana's lotus feet. So you hold the Acharya's lotus feet, you get the benefits, all of them. The bhogyam, holding the lotus feet itself is the bhogyam. I'm going to show in a minute. It removes all the wavering of your mind. All the vacillations are gone. Swami Desikan has said, go and hold Ramanuja's lotus feet. It is better to give some proof. So let's go to Ramanuja Nutrandadi. சிந்தையினோடு கரணங்கள் யாவும் சிதைந்து முன்னாள் அந்த முற்று ஆழ்ந்தது கண்டு இவை எந்த கன்றருளால் தந்த அரங்கணம் தன் சரண் தந்திலன் தான் அது தந்து எந்தை ராமானுஜன் வந்து எடுத்தனன் இன்று என்னையே. வெரி வெரி பியூட்டிஃபுல் பாஷுரம் ஆஃப் ஆல் தி ராமானுஜ நுற்றந்தாதி. This is one pasuram I love the most. Why? Because it explicitly states, Bhagavan, you failed. No other place it says that. Okay? During the great deluge, pralayam. Okay? Sindayinodu karanangal yavum sidaindi. Sidaindi, completely destroyed. Sindayinodu, your mind, your thoughts. Karanangal, all your indriyams. All of them completely gone. Your indriyams, 5 karmendriyam, 5 nanendriyam and bahyendriyam, manas, all of them are gone completely. Munnal, one day, we don't know. That is the pralayam, maha pralayam. Andam atru, that is very important. What happens during the pralayam? All your nama, rubam, everything is gone. There is no name. There is no form. All this Jivatma is sitting on inside Perumal's stomach. Perumal is lying down, keeping all of them in his stomach. And because there is no name, there is no form, but we have some kind of a prisoner number. Only Bhagavan has got. Brahma alinjalum, karma aliyadu. Yamachigo. That is what Ragasatra Saram. So many Brahmas can come, but your karma will not go away. Even during pralayam, yes, God, all of them, your account book, assets and liabilities. And based on that one only, he is going to give the next janma for you and everything. Okay? Munnal, andam atru. How long this person is going to sleep? We are asking Lord Mahavishnu, lying down, keeping all of them. There is no srishti. Pralayam, maha pralayam, no andam, andantu, sagasrani, kodi, kodi, sadani, chay. When Maitreya is asking Parasara Rishi, you are saying that many andams, trillions and trillions of andams are there, trillions and trillions of universe, and each universe has got a Brahma, and there are trillions of Brahmas have come and gone. I cannot count all of them. And for all of them completely gone, one day, Mahapralayam, at that day, andam atru, Perumal is sleeping, I don't know how long, aandhadu kandu, we are all immersed completely into that. இவை என் தனக்கு அன்றருளால் தந்தாரங்கனும். Okay, Bhagavan thought one day, okay, we have to give some kind of a shariram. Karana kalevare yogam. Achida visishtan pralaye, jandum avalokya jada nirvedha. Karana kalevare yogam. Vidarasi vishasaila nada karune tvam. Dayashadakam. Okay, we are all lying down like a achit. Bhagavan was thinking, this is almost like the little boy. Amma found, oh, paavam, we had to give some food. So she puts a lot of butter, she put a lot of yogurt, she put a lot of all this kolpu vastu, cholesterol. So she put a lot of them into that and give it to the kid. So once the kid eat that one, they have to use it in a proper fashion. But what the kid does, it goes outside and plays and keep on beating the other kids. So mother said, ayyo, what can I do? So it hit the baby and bring the baby, put them back to sleep. That is the pralaya. Feeding that one is the srishti. So srishti is the pralaya. That is, keeps on going on. Why he does that one? Go back to Ragasatra Sara. Why Bhagavan does the srishti? Because Atma alone cannot do any karyam. Without doing karyam, you cannot have your pava punyam has to be balanced. And you have to do some kind of a sharanagadi. It is a procedure. Atma cannot do itself. You need a body. That is why Bhagavan gives the body to you. You take that body, what you do? You start eating puliyodarai and jalebi and sakra pongal. Not going to the Bhagavan. Okay? That is why Bhagavan does the pralayam. So what Bhagavan does, let's say, for argument's sake, he makes 100,000 people. Out of 100,000 people, a couple of them, find, go to the Acharya, they do the Sanagadi, they get out of this samsara bandhu. Otherwise, Bhagavan does that one. Hey, Bhagavan, you showed how to do the srishti, but unfortunately, you didn't complete the job. You are interested in making them to go into this samsara circle, not anymore to get out of that. So, now comparing Ramanuja to Bhagavan, what this Ramanuja did do? What did he do? To whom he did? How he did that? That is what the essence of today's discussion. Ajagatrivargam abavarka vaibhavam chalachitta vritti vinirvadana aushadam, we said. Not only gives the moksham, but also gives a lot of them. Let's go back to Krishna. Easiest one. The greatest Perumal everybody loves. Okay? Krishna, you are the defendant. Come over here on the other side. The prosecutor is going to look at him. Krishna, what did he say? Sarva dharman parityacha mam egam sharanam vraja agam tva sarva pabebhyo mokshayishyami masuchaha. Bhagavad Gita 1866, the great Krishna's charma sloka. Where you say over here, sarva dharman parityacha. Sarva dharman parityacha. What is the meaning of this one? He is not asking you to remove your anushtanam, nidhikarma, or naimitya karma. What he is saying here, go back to ragasetra saram again. And when you are looking at this moolamantradhikaram, dvayadhikaram, charma slogadhikaram. In the charma slogadhikaram, sarvadharman parityacha, there are six meanings are there. So the most important meaning for us, hey, fetch you anything. So that is what he is saying over here. Why? That knowledge you should have. Sarvadhamman parityacha. That is what first Krishna puts that one. Anybody come here, I give you moksha. He says, no. You have to understand, anandam brahmano vidvan na pibedi kudashchanedi. Jivan is jnana rupam. Tritti panigolvan. If you are looking at that one, Bhagavat Ramanuja, we don't have to go to Bhagavat Ramanuja. Tiritti panigolvan. Remember that word. What Krishna said? Sarvadhamman parityacha. Leave all these things. Be eligible. Then come to me. Our Ramanuja does not say, don't go to our Ramanuja. We can go to Paragalamadam Acharyan today. We can go to Andavanashramam. We can go to Akovidamadam. What these Acharyas do? We are witnessing every day. The guys are coming with the shorts, tank tops, and with all this, so many facial hair, and so many places pierced, and so many places all the pictures are drawn in the body. But Acharya looks at them. He was smiling inside. Hey, I know what is your surubam. External things, what you have, nashwaram grihyamanancha vidyamaya manomayam Uddhava Gita. So they know, they are smiling. This is what you think. I know the Yadrachika Punyam. I know Madhusudana Kadaksham. I know this is the last Janma for you. So he welcomes them. We are all standing there. How come is Acharya bringing all these people who are having all these kinds of thing? And then watch them after 6 months. Watch them after 2 years. Watch them after 4 years. They are going in a rocket speed. Why? Because Acharya Anugraham. Even you go on the Baranyasam day, Prabhati day, the Acharyas are very liberal for you. Well, I cannot eat, I cannot drink because I am in the Duryashrama, Sannyasi. Why don't you go and have a coffee and come back? They would say that. If there is a small kid, why don't you go and give some food before they come to the Baranyasam? See, Krishna do like this one? No. Krishna says, sarvadhanman parityacha. He's standing there with a stick. Unless you do all of them, I'm not going to put you in. Pirati may recommend, but we don't see the Pirati over here. You had to have some kind of a mind like a Parasara Rishi. Like, you see, everywhere Bhagavan. Jodhimsi Vishnuhu, Bhuvanani Vishnuhu, Jalani Vishnuhu. We don't see that. We are not of that type. So we are all argumentative. So the only person who can take us into moksha, to show that one, despite of all our problems, despite of our handicaps, our acharyas. So now put the connection. Ennu idandalithavarai sharanam bukku yanadiven avagurukkal niraivanangi. Serial. One by one. So you have a 35th Paragala Madamacharyan, 34, 37, 31. Connect all of them to Bhagavan. And they are going to connect Perumbudur Vandavallal. Perumbudur Vandavallal. See Perumbudur rAmAnujA. They are connecting. So if these acharyas are so nice and they are making, that's okay. I will do the Samashranam, Pancha Samskaram for you. I do the Baranyasam for you. Think of how rAmAnujA would have done on those days. So that is why Acharya is great. Acharya know all these things and that is why he is doing. I'm going to give you a few examples today. Look at them, why he does that. In those days, Bhagavad rAmAnujA time, people did not come with the jeans or tank tops or anything. But he had a different type of problems. Number one, rAmAnujA's, Bhagavad rAmAnujA's greatness, we cannot talk in one class. Our brain is such a small one, we won't even understand. We are trying to scratch the tip of the iceberg. So what we are going to talk with the limited time, limited knowledge and limited energy, only a few of them. So the first one we are going to talk is Arival Thiruttum. Arival Thiruttum. Arivu means knowledge, jnanam. Thiruttum means correcting. Okay? So what Bhagavan is going to do Arival Thiruttum, what Acharya is going to do Arival Thiruttum. Let's compare. In those days, there is a great scholar called Yajnamurti. And he was born in Vinjimur. Those people, Andhra Pradesh, Vinjimur. So, he was originally known as Yajnamurti, later on known as Arulala Perumal Enperumanar. One of the greatest Jnanasaram, Prameyasaram, those two he has written, which precedes even rAmAnujA Nootrandadi. Okay, amazing one. So, this, he is a Advaiti. Because he is so famous, he has done so much sastram and everything, thousands of people following, and wherever he goes, so many bullock carts full of grandams follows him. This many of things I have studied. I can quote from any of them. So he heard about Emperumanar and he says, I want to fight with him. So he came to Srirangam. When he came to Srirangam, he wanted to fight with Bhagavad rAmAnujA. So rAmAnujA said, let's fight for 18 days. Just like the boxing. So you have so many rounds. So here also it is not infinite. 18 rounds. So we will do 18 days. And whoever wins, he is the winner. The other one should adopt his religion, becomes a disciple. So they were fighting. 16 days they were fighting. It is a tie. And Bhagavad rAmAnujA went down to sleep on the 16th night. He was praying to his Perumal. Who is his Perumal? Kanjivaram Varadan. Thyaga Brahmam. He is the real Thyaga Brahmam. Okay, not Ranganada, not Trivengada Mudiyan. He is praying to Kanjivaram. Perurulala Perumal. His name is not Per. Periya. Perurulala Perumal. He is praying to him. That Imbaruma came and his Sopanam to Imbarumanar and he said, you are arguing all these things. Did you forget about what Alavandar Swami has done? You are thinking about Nammalvar and Alavandar and everything. Why don't you think about Siddhitrayam? Siddhi Trayam is Atma Siddhi, Sambit Siddhi, Ishwara Siddhi and all of them. That describes about Chit, Achit, Ishwaran. That is the Tattva Trayam. That is the basis of our Visishtadvaita Siddhantam. Okay? Why don't you think about that? Then he says, Maha Purusha Nirnayam. That is what Alavandar has done. That is, Sriman Narayana is the final God. Nobody else. Mayavada Kandanam, he has written. So this guy is a Mayavadi, Advaiti. So you can do that one. Embarumanar, wake up. And he, oh, Bhagavan gave me a beautiful clue. I got it from God now. And he did all his anushtanam, thiruvaradhanam and everything. And suddenly when he thought about that, he has got the tejas in his face. And he, unlike a Deshika, Bhagavat rAmAnujA has got a beautiful physique. Very, very tall. Piercing eyes. Beautiful color. When he comes and stands there, opponent does not have to hear his voice. Looking at stature, they will fall flat. That is how you be. On the other hand, Desiga is very short. Only his Mahima is great. Okay? So, Embarumanar came with the tejas there. And they saw this Yajnamurti. Uh-oh, he got the trump card. He didn't hear any single word. He fall flat on. Okay? And he said, Swami, I take that one. Your visit to Advaita Siddhantam where you say that is the best one. I will take your paduga, your sandals. Please put on my head. Arival Tirutum. What kind of arival? Yes, all of them are given by Lord Narayana. All of them are written by Yamunacharya. But when you come over here, it is so transparently coming from his face. Arival Tirutum. Hey Krishna, show me one place you went and argued like this in a debate and established Visitta Dvaitam is the greatest Siddhantam. I will give you moksham. Anybody come over here without any qualification. You didn't say that. Sarvadharman Parityachya. You put the president over there. That itself confusing people. Sarvadharma, oh Krishna told, we don't have to do Sandhyavandana. Many people are thinking. You are confusing people. Okay. So, this is the first one. Let's go to the next one. Arival Tiruttum. Alagal Tiruttum. Alagal Tiruttum. Alaga means beauty. Through beauty, you try to correct the people. Put them in the right course. Alaga means, what is the great alaga for a sannyasi? At least Surpanaga really loved Rama, even though he's married and everything. So beautiful slogans are in the Ramayanam. We enjoy on that one. Surpanaga, everybody. Rama, when he comes, Krishna is beautiful for Gopikastris. Rama is beautiful even for the rishis. They are male, they are given up everything. He is so beautiful. Chitta Abhaharina. So their mind is completely taken away. So, Rama and Krishna, you lived and gone. What can we do? Your beauty is only, we can see only in the picture. Okay, so look what our Acharya did. Let's go to the next story. It's a beautiful festival is happening on Srirangam. So many people have come. And everybody is running and rushing to the to have the darshan of the Ranganathan, Periyapirumal, Nambarumal and Ranganachiyar and everything. And there is one guy very well built. And he was walking backwards. Why is he walking backwards? He saw in a palanquin, in a pallak, there was a lady sitting there. And this guy was having an umbrella for her. And he was walking backwards. You know, remember when you go to the Acharya or a great king or a Perumal Sannadhi, you walk backwards because you don't want to show your back to the, for reverence, you know. So he was walking and Embarumanar looked at him. And somebody tapped on him. You don't see everybody's looking at the Perumal and the Acharya here. Why are you looking? He says, no. I completely give myself to the beauty of the eyes of my wife, Unnachi. So he says, so beautiful eyes. What you would do? You and me, if you go there, we know only little knowledge. We want to show pravritti. Hey, why are you going for all these things? Nashwaram grihyamanancha. We take that one. These are all nashwaram. Nothing is going to be there. You have to go to the Shaswaram. Shaswaram is Bhagavad Bhakti. In the Atma, there is something is intricately written. You are a servant. Seshatvam. Paradandriya Seshatvam is written on that one. Go back to the Bhagavan. Do your kaingaryam to him. That's what we would say. Embarumanar did not do like that. Because this guy will not accept your argument. That argument was different. Yajnamurti. But here, he is an achetana vastu. Those are going to go away. All our beauty is coming from all this body. Tomorrow, when the body dies after 2 hours, and the panatta dangat, people say that one akrini, they don't even give you respect because it smells. And that is what we think is a great skin, great beauty and everything. He did not say that one. He says, okay, you say these eyes are beautiful. If I show something better than this one, what would you do? Look at the argument. So, here, Alagal Thiruttum, the Alagi is based on Arivan argument. Okay, now he can put the Arivi inside, the Jnana. He says, if you show me something better than this one, definitely I would go for that. See, grabbed his hand, going to Lord Ranganada, showed that one. Look at this Murti. How beautiful it is one. And then he lifted his hand and he said, Sharanagati, I cannot do anything. And this is the best Perumal. Today, I am becoming your Sishya. Arulala Perumal, Limperumanar, Nayanar. So, Danuddasa, that is his name, original name. So, both of them, they stayed in the Srirangam and he did. Prameya Saram, Jnana Saram, we take that one also. Andre Adana Indri Uganda beautiful way. Perumal Swatsalyam is explaining in the Prameya Saram. Okay. Arulala Perumal, Imbarumana Nayanar. That kind of a knowledge where you get because of Bhagavat Ramanuja's blessing. Next one. Anbal Tiruttum. Anbi means affection. Affection, you do that one. Because of the affection, they will do. That is one thing you have to understand. People do the things what you like only based on affection, not based on command. Okay? Krishna, you commanded. That doesn't work. You have to go with the affection. So what is the affection? Here we take another example of Bhagavat Ramanuja's Sishya, Vaduganambi. The Vaduganambi, he saw the causeless mercy. Nirheduga Kribaya of the Bhagavan started the ball rolling, but unfortunately the ball went in a different direction. But the Acharya Ramanuja had the Nirheduga Kribaya. You don't have to have anything. You don't have to have anything. All you say, I am interested in moksha. I am not asking any qualification. So this Vaduganambi, his bhakti towards Acharya is amazing. So what he says, one day Ramanuja said, he came to Ramanuja and he said, Anbu, there's nothing else Acharya bhakti is there. So one day Bhagavan was Ranganatha going Utsavam outside. He called, hey, Vaduga, come out. We can go and have the darshan of the Utsavamurti. He says, you can pray to your Swami. I am doing Kaingaryam to my Swami. He was doing the Palkacharya. He was doing the boiling the milk for Emperumana. And even makes to Kurathalvan, he used to say, Angurgalam, Ingurgalam. One day you would say Bhagavan is great. One day you say Acharyan is great. You will keep all your feet in both sides. I am keeping only one thing. Whatever Acharya says, that's all it is. I don't have anything else. The other day, Vaduganambi, Bhagavat Ramanuja gave his Utsava Murti, whatever is Aradhana Murti. So he gave that one, pack everything, we are going for Sancharam. He put the Perumal down, he put the Acharya Paduka on top. He put Ramanuja. We see Bhagavan is at the top, Adisation is at the bottom. Go to the Paduka Sahasram. So, Paduka Sahasram, it says, we know that one. Bhaktanam, Ityanittanam, Muktanam. Go back to that sloka. So, you see that one in front of you. Who is the Seshan? Who is the Seshi? You know that. When Bhagavan is wearing the Paduka, he is the Seshi. Paduka is the Seshan. When Bharatan is putting the Paduka at the top, Bharatan is the Seshan, Paduka is the Seshi. We know that. That is what Paduka Sastram Desian says. But here is Ulta. Adisation is lying. Perumal is holding that one at the bottom. Hey, Vaduga, what an abhacharam you did. Swami, this is not an abhacharam. My Swami is more important than anything else. See that Acharya Bhakti? Do we think not even a single day like that one? Okay. So that is the Vaduganambi. Anbal Thiruttum. Erar Muyal Vittu Kakaipin Povaren. What he has shown? Thirumangayalvar and Siriya Thirumadam. Erar Muyal Vittu Kakaipin Povaren. Anyabadesam. Let's do the Anyabadesam, then go to Swabadesam. Anyabadesam. When people are eating the meat, the mamsam of the rabbit is much more fleshy compared to the crow. And that is not what we are talking here. What is the Swabadesam? Moyal, that is the rabbit, is on the ground. He can easily access. Kaka is flying up in the sky. Don't think of Paramatma Paravasudevan. Look at this. Archavadara Murti. That is what they said. Now we say, Archavadara Murti, who made the Mahime of yours brought out? Go back to Paduva Sagasram. Second slogan. What he says? Paradaya Param Namostu Dasmai. Pradamodaranaya Bhakti Bhajam. Who brought the greatness of the Paduga? Bharada. Who brought the greatness of Archamurti? Acharyas. Okay? Without Krishna, Krishna you did, but you gone away. Archamurti, you are standing there. Nobody is doing anything. Our Acharya brought and said, Erar Moral Vittikka Kaipin Povadin. I was have said. But Archamurti, we cannot go. Who is showing that Archamurti? Our Acharya. So like Vadganambi, you go to our Acharya and they are connected directly to Imbharumana and all the way to Vishwaksena, to Piriyapirati, to Imbharuman, Sriman Narayana. So that is why the connection here, over here, Anbhal Tiruttum. You hold on to that. You don't have to do anything. You remember that one time when Imbharumana was in a private place, and there is one person came who cannot speak, who cannot hear. When he came there, how can you do the Dvaya Mantra Ubadesham for him? Okay? So you can think of all this, so Nishtai, Ukti Nishtai, Acharya Nishtai, Bhagavad Nishtai, all those things. What Ramanuja would do for him? He gave the Tirimeni Sambandham for him. He went and hugged him. Okay? Kura third one was looking at that one through the keyhole. Ah, he said, what a fortunate person like that. Why did I, Bhagavan brought me into this world with this voice and this hearing? Should I have been born like this person, I would have had the Imbharumanas. Dega Sambandham. Sarira Sambandham. Kadambi Achan also did. You know that one. So, we don't want to drift too much, but what I am trying to say, Acharyan Kadaksham is good enough. Ukti Nishtai, Agobramadam doing most of them. Where you do, you have to repeat what the Acharya says. Acharya Nishtai, you go and stand there. You do the prostrating. He will be doing that for you. I remember once, one of the great Vyabhaga, Vedaparan Adhyabhaga, he was asking, my son is very sick. Swami, he had to do this Bharanyasam. Thirukkudandai Andavan. He was smiling. Why do you think I have not done that one before? Why do you think I have not done that yet? That's what he's saying. Because Acharya understands you and he does all of them for you. All you have to go, Acharya Abhimaname Uttaragam. Go back to Pulilogacharya as written. Sivajana Bhushana. Okay? So, Vedarthangal Ardiyiduvadu. First line. Acharya Abhimaname Uttaragam bookend. That's it. All Vedartham says, go and stand next to Acharya. He will bless you. You don't have to ask anything. He knows what to give you when. He gives Artha, Dharma, Artha, Kama, Moksham and everything. Next one. Adimeyai Tiruttum. All these things, Arvars Pashurams, we are taking it for Perumal and we are converting into Bhagavat Ramanuja and saying, hey Lord Krishna, you failed miserably. Adimeyai Tiruttum. Mahapurna, who is the Periyanambi. Periyanambi is the Samasrena Acharya. Okay, you watch the time also. I don't want to go too much. Samasrena Acharya, he had a daughter called Athurai. Athurai wanted to go in the morning to the lake and bring the water and she wants to do the cooking. So she was a young girl. In those days, young girl, she was afraid to go in the morning, in the vidyakalam, in the early morning and everything. So she was calling for the her mother-in-law. And mother-in-law says, your parents have given a lot of what they give in those days. Huh? Sidanam. What do you call that one? Dowry. You cannot speak that word. That's why people forgot. That's good. Dowry. He was asking, your father has given so much dowry and everything, so we have all the wealth here, so we can serve you with the servants and everything. So this girl, small girl, what she will do? She will cry and went to her father and said, this is what happened. So her father said, what can we do? We'll ask our Acharya. Priyanabhi himself is asking rAmAnujA. rAmAnujA looked at the Mudaliyandan. By the look itself, Mudaliyandan says, Swami, Adiyan got your anugraham. He went over there and he was serving as a cook. Adimeyai Thiruthum. He served as a cook over there. And every day he was cooking. One day somebody came, different version says they were telling Ramayana Upanyasam, they were telling about Vedas, they were interpreting wrong. At that time he could not bear that one. So he says, you are interpreting wrong, this is how you have to do. And they are all very much enchanted and they understand the correct explanation. They fall flat on Mudaliyandan's feet and then only they know he is such a learned person. Right hand for Imbirumana. There, the humility, no ego, the more and more you go down, the more and more you press the bottle down, the higher it flies, the higher it goes. Sri Vaishnava Lakshanam is Sattvika Gunam. Sri Vaishnava Lakshanam to be without any ego. Adimeyai Thiruthum. Be like that one, Bhagavan will bless you. Not only will bless you, he'll bless thousands of people surrounding you. Swami, Krishna also did this one. Krishna has done so many things. When he has done as a sarathi, he has done as a duda messenger and everything. And even he has shown his back for all these girls to do the manjal, to write on that one, Periyarvar describes in Periyarvar Thirumuli. And there's a pakshavada. Only to the people he likes. Govigastris he likes them. Pandavas he likes that one. Panjavarai Palavagayam Kathar Vandar. Swami Desikan says like that. He loves the Panjabandava. Ask Krishna to go and help the Duryodhana. You never help anybody, your enemies, Krishna. You help only the friends. You help only your favorites. Look at our Acharya. What he did. This Atura is Mamiyar is cursing. There you go without any ego. He sends his Sishya like that. That is what is different from Perumal. Let's take another example. Adimeyai Thiruthum. Sindhupu Magilum Thiruvengadathu Andamil Pugalkku Aaralil Annale. Thiruvaimuli. Perumanar giving beautiful Upanyasam for Thiruvaimuli. Sindhupu Magilum Thiruvengadathu. So many beautiful flowers are there. Then he suddenly started crying. How can it be so many great flowers are there unless somebody does the gardening job? So, and look at that one, Anandalvan stood up. Anpillai Anandalvan. He was saying, Swami, Uttarav, your Niyamanam, I will go. And he went over there and he has done the gardening there. He made a beautiful lake. He tries to do. At that time, his wife was pregnant. And she was carrying the water. And doing all this for the, watering the plants, all the flowers. At that time, one young guy came and he says, I don't understand. Your husband is merciless. I will help you. Come and give it to me. She says, no. We want to do Kaingaryam. So he was grabbing. It happens 2-3 days. One day, Anandarvan said, hey, why you are grabbing from my wife? She has to do that one. He got really mad. He got that kind of manvetti. That is the instrument he uses to dig this. Digger. He got that one and it hit on him. It went and hit on his chin. That is what you know the rest of the story. You saw the Bhagavan over there. And he said, this Kaingaryam, my Acharyan have given, I cannot give it to anybody else. Remember that. Okay. Tirukudandai Andavan beautifully says that one. Swami, Niyamanam, Whatever you say, I will come. So I'm going padayatra. Swami, I'm not used to that walking and everything. So why don't they come in the car? Car, it does not have AC, Swami. One by one you will say. So you are ready for everything. When Acharyan opens the mouth and says, somebody went and asked him, Paragalamadajir, I cannot do anything. What can I do? Why don't you say two times in the morning, Vishnu Sahasranamam, two times in the afternoon? Yo, what did I ask that one? He was saying. So, when you ask the Acharyan something, better do that one. He is saying that. And then he says, okay, if you cannot say that one, we have the, for all those things, we have the cliff notes. Sri Rama Rama Ramedi. Rame Rame Mano Rame. That is what he tells two times and two times in the evening. Acharyan says, that's okay. At least you told that. So they are so much benevolent. So generous for that one. So that is another one you look here. So Krishna did all of them, but all Parabhaksha. So look at our Acharya. No question of evaluation. Anybody who comes here, go back to Ramanuja Nutrandari. Jnanam Kanindanalam Kondu. நாடொரும் நைபவர்க்கு வானம் கொடுப்பது மாதவன் பல்வினையேன் மனத்தில் ஈனம் கடிந்த ராமானுஜன் தன்னை எய்தினர்க்கு தானம் கொடுப்பது தன் தகவி என்னும் சரண் கொடுத்தே ஞானம் கணிந்த நலம் கொண்டு. ஏ பகவான், யூ ஹவ் பூர்ண ஞானம் பட் யூ எக்ஸ்பெக்ட் அ லிட்டில் ஞானம் ஃப்ரம் தி ஜீவாத்மா. நாடோறும் நெய்பவர்க்கு யூ ஆர் ஆல். வாட் இஸ் தி திங் யூ நீட்? ஒன்லி திங், யூ ஆர் ஃப்ரஸ்ட்ரேஷன் இன் யுவர் ஹார்ட். ஐ டோன்ட் வாண்ட் டு பி பார்ன் அகெயின். ஐ வாண்ட் டு பி லிபரேட்டட் ஃப்ரம் தி சம்சார சாகரம், திஸ் பர்த் அண்ட் டெத் சைக்கிள். யூ ஆர் ஆஸ்கிங் ஃபார் தட். சோ ஃபார் தம் வானம் கொடுப்பது மாதவன். லுக் அட் தி வேர்ட் மாதவன். ஸ்ரீமன் நாராயணன், வெல்லம் போட்ட நாராயணன், நான் வெறும் நாராயணன். டுடே தட் இஸ் நாட் ஆர்டினரி பொங்கல், சக்கரை பொங்கல். வித்தவுட் பிராட்டி தெர் இஸ் நோ ஸ்வீட்னஸ். ஷீ இஸ் தி ஒன் ஹூஸ் டூயிங். வானம் கொடுப்பது மாதவன். வல்வினையேன் மனத்தில் ஐ எம் சோ பேட், ஐ எம் டாக்கிங் சோ பேட் அபவுட் தி பெருமாள், தயார், ஆச்சாரியன், மடம், எவ்ரி திங். யூ கெனாட் ஃபைண்ட் எனிபடி மோர் அட்ரோஷியஸ் தென் மீ. வாட் அவர் ஆச்சாரிய சேஸ், கம் ஹியர், யூ ஆர் தி பெஸ்ட் கேண்டிடேட். Come and stand here first. Will your Krishna say like that? Will your Rama say like that? None of that. Beautifully he has written over there. How he does that one? Come over here, I will give you moksham. Ramanuja says that? No. Go into Ramanuja Trandari. Arul surandhu yella uirgatkum nadan arangan enum purul surandhan. Hey, you don't understand. The great father for us, all of them, is Ranganatha. You are doing all these things. I am trying to change you. I am trying to do the Purusha Varatvam for you. We go through the Prati. If you go and hold his feet, he will give you everything for you. He changes the mind. Sripadam, go into Dvayamantram. There are six meanings. Sriyade idi Sri. Sriyade idi Sri. We say all of them. Everybody should have memorized. Why? Dvayam attanu sandhanena sri matu charanau sharanam prabhatte ye srimade narayana aya namaha. Seven in the first one, three in the bottom one, ten. Everything you should have been inscribed in your head. Because dvayam attanu sandhanena. Okay. So coming back here, yella uyirgalakkum nadhan arul surandhu. I'm giving moksham, sir. Krishna says, come over here, I'll give you moksham, come to me. Nobody was listening to him. Moodha. Finally, Krishna got frustrated. Now, Andal comes, and Acharya comes, and they say, you don't understand, Bhagavan is the final thing, go to him. They don't go to Bhagavan, they go to Acharya and Andal. They prostrate to them. So, this is what beautiful. So, when you go into Bhagavat Ramanuja, Thavam Tarum, Selvam Thagavam Tarum, சலியா பெறவி பவம் தரும், தீவினை மாற்றி தரும், பரந்தாமம் என்னும் திவம் தரும். ராமானுஜனுற்றந்தாதி, எவ்வரி வேர்ட் யூ பார்ஸ் தம் யூ கெட் எவ்ரி திங். வை? going to Manavada Bhamanigal, Upadesa Ratnamalai, so beautifully says, Oran Valya Upadesittar Munnor, Yedar Edirashar Innarulal, Parulagil Asudur Kellam Ariyargal Kurumindri, Pesi Varambu Aruttar Pin. Beautiful Pashram, beautiful Pashram. Bhagavan says, Oran Valiyai Upadesittar Munnor. All the Acharyas before him, one Acharya, one Sishya, Andaranga Upadesham, Andaranga Kalakshepam. Nobody else. When they do like that one, what happens if the Acharya passed away, or the Sishya passed away, something happened to their mind or anything, it is stopped. So, Embermanar went on top of the Madhul in Tirukkoshtiyur. He is not giving, propagating, Attacharam. He is not going to stand there and says, Pranavam, Agara, Ugara, Magara, Idi. These are the meaning. He is not telling that. What he is saying, come over here, I will run a class for everybody. Why? He went into the farmland where he saw one water is going, the stream is broken into several different streams, and that is where all of them are getting water. So he saw that one, he was doing that. So, Oran Valiya Upadesittar Munnor, Yera Redidashan Innarulal, Parulagil, Asuyodorkellam, Aryargal Kurum. Ye Acharyas, only qualification needed to go to Moksham is Asai. Nothing else. Nothing. Remember that. As Krishna had said to that one, Krishna wanted Jnana. Sarvadhanman parityache. That itself is confusing. Six meanings. Even Deshika said six meanings. Which meaning should I follow, sir? Ashtacharam, go there. There are 10 meanings of there. Ashtacharam, Mula Mantra Adhikaram. Go to the Acharya and he will tell you. Oh, it is all confusing now. You don't have to do anything. All you have to do is, there is a lift, elevator. Go and fall down to the lift boy. And you say, I cannot climb any of the stairs. Please help me. The lift boy says, come inside, sir. I'll press the button. The lift boy is the Acharya. The lift is the Prabhatti. He is the one giving you all of them. So easily. Krishna, you are not giving that easy. You are a tough teacher. Piravamai tandira, thane pirakkum perumaigalum. Piravamai tandira, thane pirakkum perumaigalum. Deshyan says, you are born, but you are gone. Krishna, you are gone. Rama, you are gone. You put the Achavadara Murti. Ajayamano Bhagudha Vijayate. You say all of them, but you are not helping. You did Achyamurti. Sagapatnya Visalakshya Narayana Ubhagamade. Rama prayed to Lord Ranganatha. Ramayanam says. That's it. Rama is gone. And who says this? Ranganatha gives you the moksham. Attacharam, Doyam, Charamaslokam and everything. Perumal gave it to Pirati. Badrinarayan Naran gives to Narayan, Narayanan gives to Naran, and Arjuna listened to Krishna. Is there any broken chain there? It's all gone. Where do you get this Attacharam Dayaman Charama Slogam? Ranganatha gives to Ranganachiyar, Ranganachiyar gave it to Nammalvar. That is why when you say, Ennu Dandalitvarai Shannam Bukki, Yanadevi Nabagurukkal Nedevanengi, Pinnarvalal Pirumbudur Variyavandi, Tandavallal, Pirinambi Alavandar Manakkal Nambi, Nanirevat Kuretta Uyyakkundar, Nadamuni, Sadagoban, lift it up. After Sadagoban, Senai Nadan. Swami, what happened to Vasishta, Vamadeva, all those Atri, Brigu, Kutsa, Vasishta, none of them. They didn't show you the Pravatti Margam. Okay, remember that. So, here, Sagapatnya Visalaksha Narayana Ubhagamadu, hey Rama, you did, but you never showed Archamurti, like Ranganatha, who is the one who is going to show you the Ragasya Trayam, through which we can go to Moksham. Only Acharya propagated all this one. So, this is what, in the Swami Desigan, in Guru Parambara Saram itself, starting, Nirheduga Kribai, and Yadrichiga Punyam, and Madhusudana Kadaksham. All those things coming, it leads you to Acharya. Acharya is the only one who gives you the moksham. Without Acharya, you will not get it. Period. We are all the wholesale agent. That is what Tirukkulandhavan used to say, that one. So we cannot do that one. We are all interested in permanent bliss, eternal kaingaryam, purushartha prapti, moksha anandam. Bhagavat rAmAnujA siddhanta nidharana sarvabhaumanam. All those acharyas come in that one. So finally, I want to show two things. In Tamil, two ways you can lead. Vali kattiyavar, vaandu kattiyavar. Vali kattiyavar means the one who showed the path. Vaandu kattiyavar means one who has implemented and says, look at me, this is how you can also go. Okay? Vali kattiyavar, the great Krishna. We cannot follow what Krishna did. We can follow his Bhagavad Gita. So he says, read this book, Ramayana. Any one of us can behave like Rama? You know? He says, Atmanam Manusham Manye, Ramam Dasaradhatmacham. He did. None of us. How many times we listen to our parents? You can count all of them. Go and stand before the mirror. We cannot do anything like Rama. We cannot do anything either like Krishna. Okay? So, Vali kattiyavar, avladhaan. Vaandu kattiyavar. So, vaandu kattiyavar means all our acharyas put together. It starts from Embirumanar. Embirumanar has got a different goal. That is why he has got a sannyasramam and he did all of them. Swami Desikan came and he did the grahastasramam and all our acharyas. Our acharyas, all of them sannyasi. Desikan showed the pravaddhi margam. This is how, being a grahastasramam, you can live. Without grahastasramam, no ashramam can survive. They are the ones supporting all of them. That is why Edhiraja said, aram purul inbam vidu. You can have the moksham, don't worry. Along with that, you can go and eat puliyodhara. You can live in the AC room. You can go for Statue of Liberty or whatever the England or whatever London or all those kinds of vacation you can take. Nothing is wrong. All of them are, think like that, is Bhagavat Prasadam. What you gave today, tomorrow you give a problem, Yadrichyam. Like, whenever there is a danger, it will not knock on your door and tell you. It will come as such. Only when you measure your blood pressure, then only you know. So, the problem comes to you without knocking on the door. Okay? So, when you get that one, you have to take how you enjoy the Anubhavam. This is also Bhagavat Prasadam. Why? Embirumanar has shown the Visitta Dvaita Siddhantam. Bhagavan is the Antaryami of all this Prabhanjam, Jagat. He is the Antaryami for you. Where do you hear this one? Tattvam asi vyakyanam. Tati tvam asi ni aduvaga agirai. Udal mise veerane karandengum parandulan. Srivashyam. Okay? So we cannot do anything without telling a couple of lines about Srivashyam. The Visishtadvaita Siddhantam basically means what you see, the Bhagavan who is in the Prabhanjam, Andaryami, is the same Bhagavan inside you. Tat tvam asi. That's all. What do you see outside? What do you see inside? What do you see macro? What do you see micro over here? Okay. So, now we are asking, if that is the Bhagavan there, I have done prabhatti, why Bhagavan does not give me all the anubhavam good? I already done. I'm in the good books with him. Okay. Abhyuhada prarabdha karma. Going to ragasatra saram. Yerkanave. இதை அனுபவிக்கிறேன் என்று ஒத்துக்கொள்ளப்பட்ட கர்மா ஏதத் தேகாவசானேமாம் தொத்பாதம் பிராபய ஸ்வயம். You said that one. So, there is a பாவ மூட்டை, there is a packet that is allocated for you. You made an agreement with Bhagavan. You are going to endure that one in this Janma. You better do that. You didn't ask Ardha Prabhatti. You asked only Dripta Prabhatti. So, that is why we had to do. So, that is why he says, தேகயாத்திரை பகவத் அதீனம் ஆகையாலே ஆத்மயாத்திரை கர்மாதீனம் ஆகையாலே தேகயாத்திரை. Whatever the last day is determined by the Bhagavan Sangalpam. Because you didn't ask. You never put a... You said, when this Degam falls, he determines that. Atmayatrai. Sorry. Atmayatrai Bhagavad Adhinam Aagayale தேகயாத்திரை கர்மாதீனம் ஆகையாலே. தேகயாத்திரை வடவரியோ, தேகயாத்திரை வடவரியோ கோயிங் த்ரூ கர்மாதீனம் ஆகையாலே. சோ பேஸ்ட் ஆன் கர்மா, வட் கர்மா, அபியோத பிராரப்த கர்மா, விச் வி கால் அஸ் டிபிஜே, தர்மபூத ஞானம், வாட் யூ அக்வயர்ட் இன் திஸ் ஜென்மா பீரியட். இஃப் யூ அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் டிபிஜே, யூ அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் எவ்ரி திங். சோ இஃப் யூ நோ தட் ஒன், நிசம்சய சுகமாஸ்வா, தட் இஸ் ஹவ் கத்யம் இஸ் சேஞ்சிங். சோ all our acharyas say, you do the prabhati, buy the ticket, go to the airport, boarding pass you got, throw away your luggage, ananda must sit down in the boarding lounge, let somebody wake you up, all your satsangam, so you can take the plane and go to the moksha. That is what he has shown, not like Krishna, not like Rama. So what we have shown today is one angle, what Bhagavat Ramanuja is greater than other acharyas and even Bhagavan. You can continue several of them. Episode 2, episode 3 we can go and our life would be over. Our knowledge level is not enough to do all of them. So with that, we can conclude today. Kavidharkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunasarine Simade Venkadesaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Simade Negamanta Mahadeshikaya Namaha.